North Rustico, at our home.
James, what do you think when you see so many people coming through tonight?
Oh, it's great. Glad to enjoy it.
Yeah. Why do you suppose people enjoy it so much?
I don't know. I guess it reminds them of Christmas.
Yeah.
Puts them in the right mood.
And when do you start putting these up, or are they up all year?
No, I start about the middle of September.
And how many hours a day?
Oh, usually 4 or 5 hours a day, probably.
What would you say was your busiest night?
The weekends, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
How many people would you say come through here?
Oh, 400 or 500, Saturday, Sunday.
Amazing. Yeah. So when did you first start doing it? What year?
I started decorating in 89.
Mm-hmm.
But there were very few lights at that time. I didn't have too many of them. I just kept adding every year.
And why?
My son had passed in 1988. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I started decorating at Christmas, more or less to take my mind off of things.
Do you think it worked to help take your mind off your son?
Some, while you were busy.
What do you think he would think of all this that you've done?
I think he'd enjoy it.
In his name?
Yeah.
Yeah. What, do you get people coming up to you and saying things?
I'm not up to walk once in a while.
You avoid the crowds?
Yeah, more or less.
You also, I understand, collect for the Children's Wish Foundation?
This is the 10th year for the Children's Wish.
So do you think most people put something in?
Oh, I would think so. They're very generous this time of year.
Do you like strolling through here sometime and watching, seeing how happy the kids are?
Yeah, the kids are always excited. Great to see.
Yeah.
Santa might appear some.
Oh, yeah. You never know.
Yeah.
Now I flew my little helicopter over there tonight, so I've got some great shots. I bet you haven't had too many shots from up that high.
Oh, no, it's a first.
Yeah. So you'll have to see what it looks like from up above.
Yeah.
Maybe your son's there, be able to watch down there too. Anything you want to say to all the people that come by, James?
I'd just like to thank them all for their donations. They've been very generous over the years. Just amazing.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.